We were ready to fight for a place in Champions League. I have taken the responsibility. And then I wanted also to put the responsibility to our players, to our team, to tell them, okay, now we are strong. Now for every team, it will be very difficult to play against us. I don't know if we are able to reach a place in Champions League, but now we are ready, we have to fight for this target. When you play against this type of team like City, the risk to lose the game is very, very high. I think we prepared the game very well. I was sure about the performance. I was not so sure about the result.
And it's scored for Kulusevski! And his first goal in a Spurs shirt comes against the champions! The pace on that ball, De Bruyne is there, and it's stumped in by Gundogan. And Manchester City have got themselves level. Son. Kane's made a run into the area. There he is! It is Harry Kane at the Etihad in front of the away end! He took one look at it. Penalty City. The 90th minute of the game. And Riyad Mahrez.
The two at the end with a penalty.
Bentancur over the top. Kulusevski's onside. Matt Doherty with him. Still Kulusevski. Good ball. Oh, and it's in! It's Harry Kane with the header! It is his night at the Etihad!
We showed in every moment in that game that we wanted to try to get 3 points, to win. We deserved to win the game because we played in an outstanding way. We showed a great solidity defensively. We hurt them when we had the ball. Yeah, the mood was very high, but if you remember, at that time, it was the period of up and down, up and down.